লাভ দেবে কিন্তু
The tiger is the largest and most powerful representative of the feline family. Moves silently. All sense organ is perfectly developed. And when attacking, it is able to jump at a distance of up to 3 meters in length. A tiger can easily bring a huge bull to the ground and effortlessly bite its spine. Therefore, if you still think that a tiger is just a big and affectionate cat, then you're very mistaken. Also consider the fact that he is about 20 times stronger than an average person. The largest striped predator in history weighed 550 kilograms. An adult male consists of 70% muscle mass, can weigh up to 360 kilograms, and have a body length of up to 3.5 meters. In addition, tigers have teeth 17 centimeters long in their arsenal, as well as large and razor-sharp claws. A tiger can decapitate a person with just one blow of its paw. However, not only people are at a disadvantage in front of this dangerous predator. This striped beast is not afraid to get into a fight even with the king of beasts himself. In 2011, a case was registered in a zoo in Turkey when a tiger managed to kill a lion with just one blow of its paw, tearing the jugular vein on its neck with its claws. On our channel, you can also find a video where we compare these two dangerous predators in detail. But if you are still having crazy thoughts and naively think you can just run away, I hasten to disappoint you. The tiger is able to reach speeds of up to 64 km per hour in a short time, so it won't be possible to hide. According to the book Tigers of the World, more than 370,000 people were killed by tigers between 1800 and 2009. And now let's talk what you can do to avoid becoming a part of these terrible statistics of corpse. Put a like to help us promote this video. Sit comfortably and we'll get started. First task, keep calm. If you're lucky enough to see a tiger before it spots you, try to sit quietly and don't move. Any sudden movements may interest the predator, and he will turn his deadly attention in your direction. Even if a tiger looks old, injured, or sick, it still poses a serial threat. Even mortally wounded tigers are extremely dangerous. They no longer have the strength to hunt large animals, but you will become an easy and very appetizing target for them. The second task – to get rid of panic. Panicking is the worst thing you can do when you meet a tiger on your way. In such a dangerous situation, you should not give in to your natural instinct to fight or flee. Try to walk away slowly without making eye contact or turning your back to the animal. Once the tiger is out of sight, leave its habitat as fast as your strength will allow. The third task is to scare the tiger. If you have no luck at all and the tiger has spotted you and is aggressive, try to scare him. It If you are with a child, put it on your shoulders. This way you will look bigger and more intimidating. Do everything in your power to appear bigger. The tiger will most likely think that you're a serious danger to him, and it is better not to mess with you. Tigers do not like to attack victims who look very big and intimidating. Therefore, the main rule is not to squat and do not lie down on the ground. Don't do anything that could make you look small and pathetic. It might provoke a tiger to attack. Fourth task. Keep your urine to yourself. No matter how scared you are, when you see a huge tiger in front of you, the main thing is not to wet your pants. The predator is irritated by the smell of someone else's urine. The tiger may think that you are trying to mark his territory and will take it as an act of aggression. The consequences can be very sad. Fifth task. Do not hide from the tiger in water. Despite the myth that all cats are afraid of water, tigers really like it. They are excellent swimmers and enjoy refreshing themselves in a cool body water. Therefore, jumping into the water would not be the ideal place to hide from a striped predator. Sixth task. Do not attempt to climb trees. Like most other cats, tigers are able to climb trees perfectly, thanks to their razor-sharp claws. Therefore, you probably won't be able to stay completely safe, even if you climb high enough, naively believing that the predator won't be able to get you out of there. The seventh task. To resist. In case of a tiger attack, don't even think about pretending to be dead. After all, in this case, you will become an easy and very tasty lunch for him. If the striped beast jumped and holds you tightly in his arms, it's better to try to put your hands as deep as possible into his mouth. This will cause the predator to have a gag reflex, and he will be forced to stop biting you. The good news is that tigers rarely attack humans. Attack occurs only when a person goes beyond when it is permitted and the animal feels a direct threat to itself or its offspring. In a standard situation, people for them are usually an alien and incomprehensible object, which they are afraid of and try to behave extremely cautiously. A task. Do not have a tiger at home. A pet tiger is an unfamiliar word combination. However, a person constantly wants exotics and something unusual. Many people are sure that if you raise a tiger at home from a young age, it will become an obedient and affectionate cat, just very large in size. In the United States alone, there are about 5,000 tigers kept in captivity. However, you should never forget about the fact that the tiger is an extremely dangerous and very strong predator at the top of the food chain. At any moment, his natural instincts may wake up and everything may not go according to plan. Popular Las Vegas showmen and tigers trainers Siegfried Fischbecker and Roy Horn are living proof of this. On October 3, 2003, their careers were tragically cut short when a white male tiger named Manticore mauled Roy. The tiger grabbed the showman by the throat and dragged his bloody body backstage. There are many different rumors about what exactly happened that tragic night. But they all end the same way. Horn is urgently sent to the hospital for serious surgical treatment. The tiger trainer had lost a huge amount of blood due to large puncture wounds on his neck, and he urgently needed brain surgery. And this happened despite the fact that Roy Horn and Chris Lawrence were both professionals who had spent many years of their lives working with tigers. Share in the comments, and what other effective ways of survival do you know when meeting a wild tiger? And if this video turned out to be useful for you, then be sure to like and watch our previous releases about wild animals. See you soon!